Poison on my blade. Let's go!
I admit that for a Renoixe, you know how to fight with honor. Very well. I'll attempt to help you make sense of what you witnessed. The ritual you saw is a ceremony to summon forth the strength of our warriors. Our people have always lived in harmony with nature. Our very existence revolves around her. She talks to us and takes on many faces. What you have witnessed is just one of many. Confronting the threat that the Renoixi make up, we called them for their blessing, and they appeared to us.
Can we contact them? I mean, is communication possible?
What you witnessed was not a discussion, but if you visit a sanctuary, you may see one of the faces, and then you will be able to talk. Pass the mountains and head to the swamps. There, if you perform the ritual, you will see them come, though what you will hear may not be to your liking.
How might I help you?
Have you been here for a long...
Since the vote.
I'm not...
I see.
And...
That will be...
Careful! You're wounded! What a strange party we have here. Who are you to come and disrupt our solitude?
Good day. We...
You? You are on Olmenawi and at the same time, Renaixe. So it is possible to bond yourself on your faraway island.
We are here because Teleme has asked us to carry out an investigation. They think that certain clans venerate a demon, an evil creature. We carried out our investigation of Vedlog on Chief Durdra in an attempt to discover the truth. And the clues have led us to find our answers in this sanctuary.
Durdra sends you to seek out a demon? Curio. A man from your island came already a long time ago. Full of questions he was as well. He had a small party of warriors with smoking tubes. And on their chests, a golden lion.
A lion? An emblem that is fitting for the pride of the Bridge Alliance.
They set up a camp near here, and then they disappeared, all of a sudden.
Do you know where, precisely?
It was a long time ago. I don't remember all that well. My memory has been leaving me of late. But it wasn't far from here. You will find it, I am certain. Ah! You are bringing back the memories. They were asking nearly the same questions you ask.
It represents a beast of the marshes, a red serpent. Fresco. It represents a beast of the marshes, a red serpent. The image is fading. I can't see much of anything.
These remains, they must be the people the Hermit was talking about, don't you think?
Probably. You can still discern the crest of the Alliance on this doublet. Let's search the area. There might still be something interesting. Thank you. fresco in various yellow hues. It represents a sort of insect.
Stranger?
I found this note. It speaks of a ritual, but it is incomplete. Do you know anything else about it?
A ritual? Yes, there is a ritual for the impatient. For me, it serves no purpose. I am here. I wait.
But for me, it would be useful. Can you help me?
Deirdre must have her reasons. The folly of youth. Do you see those drums over there? They awaken the earth, as long as you play them correctly.
They will awaken the earth.
Oh, and that's not all. Once the earth is awakened, the stone will appear that must be quenched.
Quench a stone?
But you're still here. What do you want again?
We found the camp you spoke of.
I told you.
Many died.
I warned them. I too bad. Their weapons were stripped. The marsh is more...
That doesn't seem to bother you.
Kiofradi gives. But you're still here.
How do you play the drums?
Oh, that's easy. The music, you need only respect the natural order.
That's...
Come now. Come now. You must...
I'm listening.
Each drum must only be... But you're still here.
Quench a stone.
Water trickles on the stone and returns...
This note I found explains a recipe. That's what must be...
Oh, yes. But you're still here. What do you want...
Nothing. I shall... Evidently, we made a mistake.
But it's closing on my door. Then let's go!
Evidently, we made a mistake.
Poison on my blade. Let's go! Let's see if you can ward off this fate. Shadow engulf our enemies.
Something's appeared over there. It seems as if it's some type of altar.
Looks like an altar. What is this?
Assassin of this creature.
May the earth swallow you whole.
We had no choice. This creature attacked us. Explain yourself rather than insulting us.
Ignorant foreigners. She was a Nadaig, a guardian, a Donaigad returned to nature.
I don't understand. Are you telling me that this creature was once a woman?
It was my woman. You and all those of your cursed island are fools and destroyers. But an Olmil Frictimen will soon send you back over the water. He will destroy you as you destroy us. He has already begun.
An Olmil Frictimen. I have heard that name before. Perhaps it is the name of their demon.
One mystery after another. What we take for a demon was a woman transformed into a beast. And now we have but a simple name. Enonmil Frictimen. This man, or this thing, seems to be after us. Perhaps it is behind all of this. We need to learn more.
You survived. Which must mean, alas, that one of the Nardaig is with us no longer. You are a great warrior. You could almost be a storm warrior. What do you seek?
You set a trap for us, invoking and releasing that creature.
It is true. And the Nardaig is indeed one of the faces, a spirit of the oil. I was hoping that you would disappear. The swamps do not like to give back those who enter. You have seen things that no stranger to our clan has ever seen. Secrets that no one must know. But you survived. You are strong. I should not have thought you so weak. I have nothing more to give you than my excuses. And that you keep to yourself all that you have seen. Anything more?
I need to be going.
Guile, Emseg.